Next time, I'm petting you.
Hello everybody, and welcome back to me, Gamer4K. Today we're gonna play the last part of the story. I'm standing there. Vargin. Lion and Max. Max, I think Max was the last case I have. So now we need to go and find the last tape for the last story. So, let's go and find it.
Hi.
Bye. Bye. Fucking bastards.
How about you take this opportunity to reflect on what a major pain in the ass you've been?
Did you call elevator service? A grown man being bailed out by a cat. Come on, let's go. So this is what happens when I'm not around. Huh.
Awesome cat I got. Thanks for the help, little busy.
Wasn't enough. You gotta get stuck in the vents. Yippee-ki-yay. Have you stopped to wonder what the tapes really mean to you? They're not just recordings of your patients, that's for sure. You've listened to their stories and troubles, but what of your own? Who decides the story of Desmond Wales? It's not too late, you know, to make a change. Your story's not set in stone. I could really go for a cheeseburger right about now. I mean, Desmond, behave! Where's my gas mask? Ugh, sheesh. This is where you get off. See you back at the office. Doodles.
See you. stone out of water comes inside. Has come inside the house.
Refreshing. There's no one out there.
And here's the last tape, I think.
a small antenna. It has a small antenna. No power.
I fucking hate this guy, man. So disgusting. Ooh. I hate him. I hate this guy.
Something, you ignore me. But when a disheveled maniac like Lucas gives you false hope, you obey him without question? At this point, it's hard not to take it as an insult. There's no pot of gold at the end of the rainbow. There's only me.
Some sort of an electrical gizmo.
Lucas could be your ticket out of here. You have to contact him.
I'll find a way.
Whatever you see when you're there, don't let it hinder you. Keep going.
Once more unto the breach.
Watch yourself out there.
Here we go. The last tape. The last story.
Nice place you got here. Cozy. And this table? Is it mahogany or oak?
I actually have no idea. Alright, Mr. Cole. Why don't you sit down so we can start with the basics? Have you ever had therapy or counseling before?
Straight to the point, huh, Doc? Sorry, You're not the first therapist I've met with, but I sometimes find it difficult to open up. Past therapy sessions were very productive.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I'm not a super social guy, so you're the first person I've spoken more than a sentence with since I moved here. About a month ago?
In that case, welcome to Milton Haven.
Thanks. Well, since I'm on the road so much, I tend to keep to myself, but sometimes I feel like paying people to talk to me. I just got a little cabin just outside of town. It's a nice upgrade from living in a van crammed with gear.
No, but I am a bit puzzled. I would very much like to hear your story.
All right, I'll tell it to you, but I've been made to doubt myself for years, so I hope you'll take it seriously. Take me seriously, and don't give me that look, neither. Just let me do the talking for a bit, okay?
use the bastard again.
You won't listen to me? Fine. Then I suggest you pay close attention to what he has to say. It's the last bedtime story you'll ever hear. Rainbow out.
Rainbow apt. Fuck. Forest Center. I think we'll go there. Forest South. It's a fucking shit weather today. A robot? Oh, awesome. It's a robot.
It's blocked from the other side.
Battery.
I some sort of an electrical gizmo. See what it can do.
Thank you. These waters feels off. something to past doesn't work. It's no use. Something to guess not. Pretty good. gotta stay hydrated. Something to open this.
fucking bastard. You got me. Him like shit.
Door. It's not working.
Fuck you, man. What's your bag? What's your bag? I need to find one more key. Eine more key. No, no, I don't want to turn around.
Is happening on purpose. Come on. I need something to open this. One,
Need something to open this.
War is hell. And we were in the thick of it. My buddy Wheeler and I, we were the best of our platoon. He was a sniper, a damn good one too, taught me to shoot like a pro. I was a radio man, always had a thing for electronics, kept my gear in good shape and picked up a few neat mods and tricks along the way.
Thank you. can't carry any more of this.
How the fuck can I get in here?
Thank you.
Delicious. I need something to open this.
need something to open this.
Got on fire again.
Target.
to the watchtower. Worth a try. Looks like a useful shortcut doesn't work.
Thank you.
other side. Stops me from getting closer. Something should fit in here. Thank you. It's blocked from the other side. Should fit in here.
Thank you.
out the window a lot.
Yes. I apologize.
It's about that cat of yours. Tanya, right? I'm sorry.
Hello? Can you hear me? My name is Rosemary James. I need your help.
Lucas, is everything all right?
Okay, so that's the password, 1449.
Basics off. I should look for wires. Like some sort of a power unit.
We all have our doubts regarding Agent Rainbow. In its current state, it is an extremely volatile and dangerous fear-based weapon. But if we can make it work, make it stable, it could mean the end of conventional warfare. So many lives would be spared. I have to believe that Agent Rainbow will end up being a net positive, despite the sacrifices. I have to, especially after what happened with the ship crash. I can't help but feel that our experiments had something to do with it.
Since we've been confined to this bunker as a safety measure, there's not much else we can do but continue our research. Lately, I've been hearing voices on the radio. Are these the voices of people who have been affected by Agent Rainbow? What will happen if I talk back?
Thank you.
more than what we believed it to be. Its original purpose is merely a side effect. Its true potential lies with its connection to the collective unconscious, this sort of metaphysical repository of knowledge and experience, accumulated through generations of existence and inherited by every human being upon their birth. Think about it. How do babies already know how to hold their breath underwater? Why do so many people have an innate fear of snakes? It's thanks to the collective unconscious, which we're all connected to via our personal unconscious. Up until now, this connection was one-sided, but Agent Rainbow changes all of that.
Lucas! Representation, a shadow.
It's okay. You're not alone. I believe you. Lucas knew there was more to this than meets the eye. I need to make contact with him. Anybody out there? Hello? Lucas Cole, if you can hear me, this is Desmond Wales. Do you read?
Holy hell! How are you doing this? Are you okay?
I'm hanging in there.
but I could use your help. Can you get to my office?
I read you loud and clear, brother. Help is on the way.
Yes! It's all starting to make sense now.
So, it's all connected, is it?
Sadly, yes. Had I listened to Lucas sooner, maybe I wouldn't be in this mess.
Well, you listened to him now, and he listened back.
I know. I never thought something like that was possible. I hope I'm not hallucinating that Lucas is actually coming.
Ancient Rainbow makes a lot of things possible. Probably know who's calling.
And time! You crazy son of a gun! You did it! Now we can settle this mano a mano, don't you think? I'm leaving you something by the entrance to your building. Consider it a parting gift.
Be careful. That trench coat wearing government spook is up to something.
Thank you.
tastes like purple.
A tape?
An invitation.
This is what he's been waiting for. How this ends is up to you.
Exactly, that's up to me. But I think I will play the last capture.
Here we go again.
Good luck.
The last capture. But I think I will play it next time. So guys, I hope you will follow me and watch the stream next time. Time to go and have a good day. See you around. Hey.